everyone, welcome back to another episode of Struggle With Me. Today we'll be learning the ukulele and I'm trying to learn how to play the song Way Back Into Love on the ukulele in less than an hour. So another disclaimer, I have learned a bit of how to play the guitar, and if you're interested, there's a video right up here or here, I don't know, but I'll put it there. And I do fool around with the ukulele sometimes, so I do know how to play some basic chords. So I'm not starting from scratch this time, so just to tell you guys. I really, really love this song, and I hope you do too. So let's move on to the video. Hi everyone, so first we're going to look up the chords, and the chords of the song are B flat, C minor, E flat, F, and G minor. So for B flat, it's something like this. And then C minor is something like this. E minor is something like this. And then F and G minor. So I'm gonna practice these chords for a while first. After practicing for some time, I'm certain that all the chords related to B hates me because I struggled with B minor chord on a guitar, and now with a B flat chord on a ukulele, it's killing me. So basically for the verse, you just need to strum the chords once and then sing, but then there's a strumming pattern for the chorus, and it's... So the strumming pattern is down, down, up, up, down, up. And now this is me practicing with singing. So I have tried everything I possibly could, but I don't know what is happening to my hair. So throughout the whole video, my hair is going to be this chaotic mess, but bear with me because this song is good. So the hardest part to learn is actually the intro, and it's just sounds something like this. It right now. Since the chorus and the verse chords are pretty similar, so now it's just me practicing and then to the final product. So now let's look at these cute montages of me practicing, and then we move on to the final video. 1 hour later.
I've been
questions. All I wanna do is find a way back into love. I can make it through without a way back into love. And if I open my heart again, I guess I'm hoping that you'll be there for me. All I wanna do is find a way back into love. I can make it through without a way back into love. And if I open my heart to you, I'm hoping you'll tell me what to do. And that's the end of this video. I hope you enjoy it. I know it's not like the best cover, but it's just over an hour's practice and I am pretty happy with the progress. So if you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And if you like to see me learn more new skills like this, then subscribe to this channel for more. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!